In a shocking case, a UP government employee, a junior engineer with the state's irrigation department, was arrested by the CBI for allegedly sexually abusing around 50 children over 10 years. The engineer was posted in the Chitrakoot district, 230 kilometers from Lucknow. While more details of what exactly went on are being investigated, he uploaded these videos onto the dark net. Just how did the accused manage to allegedly carry out these heinous crimes for such a long period?
This is Ram Bhavan, a now suspended UP government junior engineer, arrested by the CBI in the state's Chitrakoot district, 230 kilometers from Lucknow, for allegedly sexually abusing over 50 boys aged 5 to 16 years over a 10-year period and selling the photographs and videos to pedophiles around the world over the dark net.
कहाँ बेचते थे वीडियो विदेश में
कहीं नहीं बेचते थे
कहीं नहीं बेचते थे तो आपको टीवी ने क्यों पकड़ा क्या वजह रही
अब जांच हो रही है
जी
जांच कर रहे हैं
सीबीएस सोर्सेस से द टिप ऑफ अबाउट दिस मैन हुज नेम इज राम भवन केम फ्रॉम अब्रॉड अबाउट हिम सेलिंग चाइल्ड सेक्सुअल अब्यूज मटेरियल ओवर डार्क वेब द केस इन द बिगनिंग वॉज फोकसिंग ऑन सेलिंग दीज वीडियोज ओवर डार्क वेब बट आफ्टर हिज अरेस्ट द एजेंसी हैज डिस्कवर्ड द एक्सटेंट ऑफ द क्राइम Sources also say this is a racket and more arrests are expected. CBI sources say raids on this house rented by the engineer in the Karvi town of Chitrakoot led to the discovery of 8 mobile phones, 8 lakh rupees in cash, sex toys, a laptop and other digital evidence, including a large volume of child sexual abuse material. CBI sources also say the accused bribed children with mobile phones and other electronic gadgets to ensure their silence. The accused was posted at this UP government office in Karvi since 2009. His last designation, Junior Engineer, Civil Works. CBI sources say the abused children are from three districts in UP's Bundelkhand region. Scrutiny of Ram Bhavan's emails found on his laptop have indicated he was in touch with several Indian and foreign nationals to sell child pornography. With Mohammed Parvez in Chitrakoot, Rahul in Banda and Arvind Gunashekar, this is Alok Pandey, NDTV.